There's 228 of the worst criminals in England. We're talking serial killers. Well, within 7 days of being there, some guy got killed. They have a policy there where you're not supposed to hit anyone. If you hit anyone, you get taken out of there. So this guy, instead of hitting him, he killed him.
And this was the prison you wanted to go to?
This is the prison I wanted to go to.